Peter Moore, the only one who's have had any decency to get me into this court. Peter Moore, the only one who's have had any decency to get me into this court.
She tried to discredit me, done all sorts of ridiculous things, removed court listens on a number of occasions to make sure that the mainstream media didn't get there. Obviously, people have to be mindful.
Hi everybody. Well, I'm actually on Facebook, and I'm trying to. I'm going to show you something. Now, this is really important. Now, you see that lake? Wait a minute, close that. Right, you see this here? Watch. See, he's liking it. Watch. The lake's going off. Watch. So, won't allow us to like the Aberdeen Stop 5G and Smart Meters group. Look, watch. That's fake book. Now, why would the... See, people tell me, right, that Cathy Mass's groups are
in some way compromised. I mean, they're not. That's just ridiculous. Anybody that would think that's just, it's unbelievably silly, right? The Cathy Mass groups, the Stop 5G smart meters and the Stop 5G groups, right?